Catherine Orscher and Garrett Lucas.
One of the overall favorites, certainly to medal and maybe to capture the gold medal here, taking the ice, Katie Orscher and Garrett Lucas, the two-time U.S. silver medalist. And he's already had a great year. He's a huge Boston Red Sox fan.
Program, so they know this very well. It's been very successful for them.
He's been struggling here a little bit, though, throughout the practices because he's had the flu.
Terrific start. He told me that on last Saturday, his legs were shaking when he lifted Katie, so he's still not totally over it, but so far, very good.
Yeah, he had 102 temperature.
Beautifully done. Very difficult side by side, triple toes.
She was there too, Peter.
Yes. So much height, the impact caused her to cave in. You can't throw your partner so high that they don't have run out on the landing. It's got to be height and distance.
And the choreography really suit them very well. He needs to stretch a little more on this spiral sequence here.
Slowed down a little bit, Peter?
Their speed doesn't look too bad, really, considering the fact that he had the flu. He's going to look back. Both of them will say, doggone it, we had it. We've been through a lot this week. It's been sick. It just was a question of him throwing her too high on that throw and her caving on the landing.
But otherwise, it was a real polished number. They know it so well, and it suits them well, and the audience liked it.
And remember, Inouye and Baldwin had a few mistakes. In fact, two of the judges put them in second place, even though they are the leaders overall. And they were watching that on the monitor, and John talking to us, love to know what he's saying right now, but they're probably a little bit worried because Orscher and Lucas very good here in the short program.
The single skill solid in the side-by-side triple toe loops. Look at the unison they have in the air. Perfect rotation together, checking out. 1 foot, no problem there, but problem started on the throw. This is the Smucker Skycam. It looks at the throw triple flip. She gets too high in the air and just caves in, can't accommodate the force coming down. And here's another look at it. Watch how straight up in the air she goes, and it's just not enough run out on the landing, and she pitches forward and then has the fall.
Yeah, she had it too, just couldn't hold it there, Peter. You're right. Vadim Naumov and Yevgeny Shishkova, their coach and choreographer, they're the 94 World Pairs Champion, so they're in good hands. Now the march, required elements 5.0 up to 5.4. This should be awfully close. Inouye and Baldwin hanging on tentatively. Precariously to that top position. Presentation marks 5-5 up to 5-8. The crowd loves these. We'll wait for the placements. And it's a 5-4 split. Whoa. That's enough. Five of the nine judges putting Orscher and Lukacs into the lead. So there's an upset for you. They lead Inouye and Baldwin. Not happy at all about their position, but certainly appreciative and supportive of the effort for Katie Orscher and Garrett Lukacs, your new leaders here in the pair short.